What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I hope you like our new face cam thingamabobber. And today, we're gonna be playing some Minecraft Java Edition. Okay, so if you guys can see, I got Minecraft loaded up here. So, like right here, we have Minecraft. And today, I guess we're just gonna do stuff. We're basically just gonna play Minecraft, I guess. So here we are. So basically I want to create a new world. So let's just create a new world. Let's just create a new world right now. There we go. I'm just gonna call this my world. It'll be survival mode. And I have an idea. So there's this website for a seed, and I want for the seed to work. I want to see, so it's 4006 if you guys want to test out the seed. And bonuses? No, it's not. No bonus. And let's go. So I actually honestly don't even know what the seed is gonna generate, because it's a seed. You don't know what a seed's gonna generate when you put it into the game. So 4006 seems kind of weird, you know. So yep. Okay, it's loading the game right now. And let's see what we have. So basically, if you guys don't know, please subscribe to the channel. I know I haven't been uploading because I got school, and I know school's a lot of work when you're going to another school. It's gonna take a lot of time, so that's why I don't upload very much. But soon I have Thanksgiving break, so I'll probably upload much. And guys, happy early Thanksgiving. And my birthday is coming up next month, so it should be pretty awesome. And also I got my COVID vaccination for the first dose, so it'll be pretty cool. So what's up with the game? The game isn't loading that fast, and I thought it would. Anyways, I think it's loading. Anyways, my objective for today is simple. We get some wood, as usual. We find the village, if there is any villages, because the sea told me that it would find a village, which I obviously doubt. Then we would go and do stuff. Yeah, you would just get some armor, and maybe if we find a village, we might just move in. We can just probably move in. Okay, so here we are. Okay, so I'm gonna go. We can just go. I'm gonna go do stuff. Hey, look at me. So I'm gonna go and just see what's going on. Wait, no way. No. No way. We just spawned in a village. It's a village. That's impossible. We just spawned into a village. Huh. Actually pretty cool. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just get some wood. Okay. Hi villager, how are you? Oh! Okay, this guy like accepted my trade for like some things. Obviously I don't have any emeralds. We will continue. So first just go get some wood by gathering wood from a tree. And maybe... Okay, no saplings for some reason, but at least we got some wood. Oh, there we go. We found a sapling. So let's just put it down right there. Let's go move in. I think we should move into this house because it's not very wood-like, but yeah. I want a stone house like that one. I want that house over there. So, you know me. I need the house. Okay, let's have this house here. It has torches, it has everything. Instead of just like... Oh, this is a blacksmithing house. And we have a... Yeah, we don't have much here. We don't have a bed, unfortunately. So I can't move in here. Wheat, we need some wheat. We need some wheat now. It's just gonna hay bale. So I believe hay bales actually give you wheat. Which is pretty damn cool. So let's do that. Okay, Is there a hay bale? We have a lot of bread. So just in case we take some damage, we'll be pretty good. We should probably should take some of this. In here. Oh my god. This is a ruined nether portal with a house. Okay, that's extremely weird. I don't think this has ever happened. But okay, I guess. I'm gonna go ahead and just move into a house like right here. This is a good house. Yeah, so this is a nice, really good house. So now let's just, I guess, move in. So we just have to make a bunch of little planks and we just get a house. So now we got some, now we have a crafting table. Here. That's what the thing is, take it or leave it. So I gotta do stuff. There. Here. So make an axe. Make an axe. A sword, I guess. You can make a sword. Let's also make a pickaxe so we can at least mine if our thing gets destroyed. And let's also make a shovel too, if I even know how to make a shovel. I think I know how to make a shovel like this. There we go. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna put everything here. So. There we go. Let's turn all this hay bale into wheat. Because, oh yeah, I forgot. We approximate a lot of wheat. Look at how much wheat we, oh my god, we got so much wheat. It fills up so much of our inventory, actually. Okay, there we go. That's actually a lot of wheat. Eight. So let's do eight. Just like that, I guess you can say. Okay, there we go. We got like a bunch of bread. Not maybe. I guess we can take this. So now we need to make a chest. Oh dear. We don't have wood. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and just get some more wood with an axe. I'm obviously not gonna chop down my own house because why would I? Anyways, I'm sorry, bud, but I need to chop down your house here. Sorry, dude, I need to chop down your house. It's the only way I can get some wood. Okay. I'm sorry, man. I know how much you like wood. But this is my wood now. Okay, there we go. Plus, look on the bright side. At least. Oh my god, I can mine stone! We just went to the stone age! Oh, like that. It's mine. Okay, just kidding. I definitely need a bookshelf. Thank you. Now I have a book, maybe. Okay, well that's awesome. So, we just basically just tear down that entire house. Now let's make a book. We got books. That's definitely gonna be useful. That's definitely gonna be useful. So, let's go make some sticks first. There we go. So, now let's make a chest. And I guess we could make a furnace somewhere. Maybe. See? So you can make a chest. Where am I gonna put the chest? Here? Yeah, that's good. We can put the chest up here. With a lot of bread. Uh-huh. are books. I'm not really sure why you need a book. And rope planks. And sticks. Now we gotta get some more cobblestone to make a furnace. It's okay. Okay, so I think I just found some cobblestone, guys. Here's some cobblestone. Okay, one more thing. There we go. Oh yeah, wait, we forgot about the hoe. There's a hoe in the game, but I don't know how to make hoes. You guys know how to make hoes? Please leave a comment down below. We just need some You can say we need some sticks, so I'm gonna get some wood. We need an axe for this. The axe is better with the wood. There we go. And now, we should get ourselves a furnace. What happens if we do this? No, okay, nothing. Got ourselves a furnace. So now, how do we get coal? I don't even know how to get coal, bruh. Well, I mean, unless we do something. So, oh yeah, we can use wood as our source, I forgot. So, oh wait, hold on. Okay, we'll be back in a... We'll be back in a moment. I forgot that you can't need to open the chest. Alright, so maybe we can put the furnace. You can put the furnace here. And, there we go. And this thing we can probably just make it into something, right? We can definitely connect it into something. Go. And now, time to do something. Let's just do this. Okay, there we go. Now, all we need is stone tools. And what better way to get it out again? Let's make a pickaxe. Let's just go ahead and just make a pickaxe. Or an axe. I'm gonna make an axe. I recommend the axe. It's the best weapon. Maybe. I don't know. It's good. How it does stuff. Yep. So, we got our stuff. So now it's actually getting nighttime. So I'm gonna go ahead and sleep. So, let's do stuff. Beach bomb point set. That's good. It is literally nighttime. What do you mean I cannot sleep? See? Oh, yeah, maybe not. Okay. Oi, what are you doing? Well, I guess I have to sleep somewhere else. So, first I need to go kill some sheepies. There we go. Now we got some wool. So, okay, let's go find something else. Oh yeah, we're gonna make some blue dye out of this, right? Oh yeah, we're gonna make dye out of this. So I'm gonna go ahead and make some dye. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so it's nighttime, we have to go back to our house now. So let's go. Let's go. Shut up. Alright, so we got the bed. Let's put the bed down and let's just... Okay, I guess go ahead and sleep. Okay, go. Let's go sleep! Okay, so... Here we go. Hello, mister. This is not my, this is not your house. It's my house. Where's the iron golem? Yes, someone must have killed him. I have an idea. I want to summon a raid, but I don't know how to summon a raid. So basically, if you guys don't know, we got some food now, I guess. Because we're not hungry for some reason. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do that. Wait, I've got an idea. This is corn flour. You can blue the blue dye. So if you do that, and then okay, but I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to do this. Oh yeah, I know what to do now. Okay. So if I'm correct, then the white bag goes here and the blue dye. The blue dye goes there. And then what? Where did everything go? Oh, come on. I don't have a bed. Well, I guess it's much better than having no bed. Gets to go on a murder spring and kill some more things. Gets to go on a murder spring now. Okay, so sheepies. There's a bunch of sheepies. Okay, this thing doesn't attack it. That's good. It's a bunch of sheepies. I need this thing. No, I need wool, please. I would like some wool. I need wool now. There we go. That's how you get a bunch of wool. Okay, I'm not gonna go in and just waste my time. So, oh yeah, I forgot. We have one in the chest. So let's just go ahead and do stuff. Oh, no. Also, I'm not making a sign because I'm not planning on making a sign for some reason. Not sure why. So we got some wool now. E. Oh, a blue bed's right here. Okay, well, that's a bummer. Well, good thing we just did stuff. So, nothing is happening. So I guess we can just call it a day. Look what happened. Oh my god. I had to be careful not to die. Oh my god. 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 Oh, water. Okay, don't mind. I could make a boat. That's pretty cool. But right now, I'm gonna mine some magma blocks. So, you know what I mean. You know what I'm gonna do. Where'd magma blocks go? Hey. You can't just do that. I need my magma blocks. Okay, never mind. A bed. Okay, and I have a double respawn center. So, I have a double respawn center, which means if my bed gets destroyed, I haven't. Oh, yeah, never mind. At least we can at least just get something. I'm gonna make another blue bed. Because why not? I wanna make another blue bed. Because I like blue. My favorite color. And there we go. Here we go. So I think I'm gonna end it off for today. Oh yeah. Also one more thing. I want to test out something that's from the old game, maybe. Let's see if it works. If I do this. Normal. Here we go. So jukebox, everything is 100. So let me see this for a minute. Video settings. Oh, no. Alright, so now I want to summon a raid, but not yet. First, I basically need to... I need to get some food, because I'm about to die. See, look at my health right there. So let me get some food. I'm gonna eat. Oh yeah, never mind. I have bread. Maybe like a limited. Maybe have an unlimited. unlimited supply. Okay, so hearts are gaining. That's good. So we are gaining hearts. That is ultimately good. Okay, there we go. And now, finally, time to summon a raid. So, we have to be really, really careful here. So, we don't die, we don't die. So, let's do something called / summon. Oh, wait. Summon. Oh, yeah. There are no cheats. I am so happy. C4006. Okay, never mind. So let me activate cheats by allow cheats on. There we go. Oh, nope. What just happened? Let's stream. Oh, yay. There we go. So we're back. And I think. Okay, so there we go. So now we have cheats. So now we have summon. There. Now we can have this. Now we have to do pillager. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Oh, God. Yes, I'm a monster hunter. Yay. Okay, so do I have the bad omen? No, I do not. This is extremely weird. Why don't I have the bad omen effect, man? I want it. I want the bad omen effect. I want the bad omen effect. Okay, so maybe that didn't give us the bad omen effect, but it definitely proved a really good, awesome thing, so goodbye. So, goodbye! So, goodbye!